December 2016, the worst prison riot for two decades breaks out inside Birmingham jail. Officers are forced to retreat.
Good night, son.
Out of control, the wings.
Out of control, mate. Out of control.
The inmates are left in control of four wings. The state of crisis continued long after the disturbance ended. Inspectors described it as the worst jail they'd ever been to. Prisoners afraid to leave their cells. Staff discovered asleep or locked in their offices.
Drugs were blatantly being trafficked and used on the wings. The staff, for some reason, seemed to be tolerating this. Violence was extraordinarily high. And the sense was that there was no real plan to rescue what was happening and to stop it.
The Ministry of Justice has now stepped in to take over the running of the prison from the private company G4S. A new management team and 300 prisoners moved to other jails.
Having seen this problem, we began 2 months ago to take some serious action, and why today we're announcing a step in where, very unusually, we're sending in our own management team and getting rid of the management team which G4S had in place.
Tanaya Sam served time in Birmingham jail. After his release, he went back inside to work in the prison, mediating between staff and inmates.
Prisoners will be out their cells, nothing to do, nothing to do. And so they're just hanging around, and devil makes work for idle hands. But what we see as a result is violence, anarchy, chaos, and that's where we've got to today.
As we're talking, he receives a message from someone inside the prison.
People openly walk around smoking spice in front of the officers, constantly spice, the smell of spice in the air.
It's another blow for the reputation of G4S, a company severely criticised during the preparations for the London Olympics when the armed forces were called in to help with security. In a statement, the firm said, "We welcome the six-month step in and the opportunity to work with the Ministry of Justice to urgently address the issues faced at the prison." Ministers insist they can improve Birmingham Prison within 6 months, an ambitious claim given the unique and complex issues faced by this failed jail.